So now we'll do a negative push-up, placing hands on the ground just outside shoulder width. Stay up on your toes and keep your hips as straight as possible. Slowly lower yourself down towards the ground, keeping your chest, stomach and legs all hit the ground at the same time. Get yourself back however you like and then start the rep again.